Enjoy!
Welcome to KTnarnia, where I vlog and dream of the sea.
Please don't vlog me eating.
Please. You just do it. Do it.
You're on. With a straight
You're
face.
On. Do it.
I can't do it with a straight
do
face.
Do it.
I can't. I do declare, monsieur, you sound like Ewan McGregor. Ewan McGregor. That Ewan McGregor, he sure does sound like this. Yes, ma'am. Oh, Lord have mercy.
Ewan McGregor.
Ewan McGregor.
In Big Fish, yeah.
In that movie, Big Fish,
yeah.
Where he plays Colonel Sanders.
That's really the name? Is that really his name?
No,
no way.
I have to watch.
You've never seen Big Fish.
KFC.
Oh my god, no. Ewan McGregor.
Ewan McGregor. Ewan McGregor from Big Fish playing Colonel Sanders. Woo! Lord, it is positively torrid out today.
Jurassic.
It is prehistorically hot. Ferns and dinosaurs, humidity. My vapors are all a fuss. I can't believe I'm killed Black Yo.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh. It hurts. Oh my god, no.
Cab full of garbage and some horses.
John, wait up! Yay!
Hey, what about Ewan McGregor?
Ewan McGregor.
From the guys, they're over at the shop still, and we are getting her some iced coffee.
Yeah!
We're gonna be here forever.
Start knocking.
Come on, do you see us?
I don't know, he went through a lot of. What happened to Carl? Well, he had a stroke.
Nothing still.
Jesus Christ.
Nothing still. Oh my gosh.
What's up?
You've been there for like 5 minutes staring in your window.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And then there were six of us. We kidnapped Chris and his friend.
I'm coming.
jello. That's my legs are turning into jello.
Your legs are turning into jello?
And my butt. Standing gentlemen.
We happened into that concert over there.
Huh?
We happened into this concert over here.
He got in for free and neither one of us have ever heard of that.
Yeah.
Who was it?
Marina and the Diamonds.
There you go.
Oh, you're recording? He was very upset about
he's like,
that.
Joke.
I like this guy's outfit. I want it.
A onesie?
But I mean, it's a
cute onesie
one.
Romper.
It's time to
John, where are we?
We're at the pedicab homecoming, which is similar to the pedicab prom, except the large man on the stage, Big Joe, is the one that organizes it. Also MCs it. And all the money that it raises goes to Bike Austin, which is our bicycle lobby within the city. And that's the long and short of it.
The long and short of it. I got both, the long and the short.
You did.
Chocolate all over me. I was just eating chocolate. But I'm heading in the general direction of Houston to drop some shoes off with a friend of mine's boyfriend and then heading onward to Louisiana. I didn't realize how long this video was gonna be. More than 10 minutes? But I can't have that happen. I gotta stop here, you guys, and you're just gonna have to see the next video next time. I go from Austin to Baton Rouge, Louisiana. And then I'll go from Baton Rouge, Louisiana to the middle of nowhere, Alabama.
Spoilers!
So, yeah, thanks so much for watching. And as always, have yourselves a pleasant morning, day, afternoon, evening, night. Forever. Goodbye. I'm so happy you guys are with me. If you want to see more cross-country videos, you see that little video playing in the top left corner of your screen there. If you're on a computer, you can click that. If you're on a mobile device, you'll need to tap the top right corner of your screen to get a little drop-down menu of the different links that I've provided there for you, which are my cross-country videos and my recent videos. Also know that if you're on a computer, you can still click the top right corner of your screen on that little information bubble, and you get the same menu as the mobile device people. Anyway, thank you so much for sticking around. I hope that you guys will subscribe and see more videos and go on more adventures with me. In the meantime, you guys are awesome. Hope you're having a great day doing whatever you're doing. Ahoy, aloha, and goodbye.